Alrighty, it's Senior Prestige Motorsports. As you can see, we're in the dining room here. We got one of our 632 airboat engines here. And what we're doing today is basically carburetor calibration day. So as you can see over here, we got quite a few carburetors here, some new designs, some old designs, and we're gonna be working on that all day today. The 632s are really sensitive on carburation. Basically because we got to run a dominator to achieve the power levels as far as airflow. So most dominators, as you well know, are really kind of specifically designed for wide open throttles. So our issue is always part throttle. Typically they just do not run good at part throttle. So once you kind of fix that, then wide open throttle becomes an issue. So it takes quite a bit of work to get them kind of where we're happy with them, our part throttle, full throttle, things of that nature. So that's what we're doing today. Alrighty, what we just did there is one of the tests we do when we get the main jetting and things of that nature kind of in the ballpark is we do what we call a steady state. And what that is basically I hold the motor at 3,000 RPMs, 300 foot-pounds of torque. So that's kind of how you're cruising across the swamp, river, whatever that might be, to make sure that the AFR is correct. So what we did on this, and I'll go out and show you, so we were about 12:1, and as you can see there, we were about 12.5, 12.4, which is pretty good, and I'll go show you just the change I made in that. So if you come over here on this carburetor here, we have this link arm. And it basically takes it from progressive linkage to 1:1. So what I did is I changed it to 1:1 from aggressive. And why that helped is basically what happens at that rate of load, you're into the primary booster so heavily, we get what we call drip or slosh out of the primary. So what it does when I change that, now they open progressively, and so the butterfly is not as sensitive to that booster at that point in time. So it evens out that. So that's just one example.